So after some fantastic riding out through the Gawler Ranges, we've headed down to the Streaky Bay area. We're a bit tired, a bit knackered, so we decided to bunk up at the Streaky Bay Hotel for the night and have a few sambucas and a really awesome dinner. Great pub. And then we went for this day ride that you can see on here. But we struck troubles on Adam's GSA, as you'll see later. So it was just a really nice, relaxing spot to be. So we love this area. Definitely got to get back. Enjoy, guys.
Just having our brekkie. Old Gindy's in there, getting a suntan. Cool little cafe, actually. Main street of the busy hustle bustle Streaky Bay. Haley's Beach. Oh, look at that little right there. There. It does. It's like a big bright egg.
Yeah.
It is. Fair dinkum.
Look at it.
Unbelievable. You can see it from here. It's like a mirror.
Well, mate. You can't see your bike, but you see your bloody egg.
There's not a piece missing.
Lucky. The top piece didn't go.
Wow. This wouldn't have been on that piece.
Just want to make sure. Normally you can fix anything with aero bar. But I just want to make sure.
Just need to wet. Springless wet.
Shots of the Zambuca each.
Oh. Where?
Yeah, four shots.
Yeah. Six pack of it.
Bottle.
This one wasn't in properly.
No, it was just sitting there like that.
Oh, really?
Yeah. See?
Yeah, I guess, yeah. See, so it's not
no,
even
no. Like, it's got a little cable tie.
Yeah. Delicious.